What's this going to do to my electric bill?